As many outdoorsmen head out to enjoy the camping season, there are a few technical aspects one must consider before driving your RV or pulling a trailer out of the driveway. Prevost RV and Marine General Manager Bobby Monez says it's essential to complete a walk-around check of the camper to ensure everything is secure and in place. He also emphasized the crucial requirement to check if the alarm systems are in working order.
There's a smoke detector, right? That's always mounted on your roof, no different than the smoke detector in your home. You're going to want to make sure that the battery is, you know, changed annually or at least tested. The other alarms that are typically in there, and usually they're combined together, is a carbon monoxide alarm and an LP gas alarm, right? So that LP gas alarm is crucial in detecting if, let's say, you have a pilot that was running in your oven and your thermocouple wasn't working correctly and your pilot went out. Well, now that gas could be leaking in your trailer, right? So gas is heavier than air, it'll sink to the floor, which is where your LP alarm will typically be. It should alert you of the fact that, you know, something's on. Either it's a pilot's on or one of your kids was playing with the knobs on the range and the gas is, you know, flowing freely, right? Because you definitely don't want to run into a scenario where it meets a source of ignition. Could be very dangerous.
He recommends having a buddy system when checking exterior safety lights that you otherwise couldn't check yourself.
Of course, every time you hook up your trailer, it's a great idea when you plug this into your truck to have someone go back and double check that all your lights are working. So signal lights, brake lights, running lights, marker lights. It's just, again, you just never know from trip to trip what may or may not work anymore.
Monez also says to be aware of weight distribution with both interior and exterior loads and to ensure your trailer is leveled with the vehicle you're using to tow. He strongly suggests that operators check their propane tanks annually, as well as perform an inspection on the brakes. For CFTK TV News, I'm Hillary Johnson.